This is Museum Alive.
In our new spatial experience, Museum Alive Immersive with David Attenborough, you get to bring ancient creatures into your own space.
You can get your head right up close and see how the creatures actually lived. It feels completely surreal just being like literally standing at the forefront of new technology. Like there are no boundaries between the content and you anymore.
One of the main focuses for Atlantic and for David Attenborough is accuracy in creating these creatures. We liaised with scientists and use the fossils as reference. Because we wanted this experience to be for everyone, we kept the user journey very simple and easy to interact with.
Just a simple pinch will select or allow you to grab, move things. It's a whole new kind of dynamic of thinking, designing new interactions with these spatial experiences.
The exciting thing about developing for the Vision Pro is normally we have to remove detail because devices can't handle it. In this case, we actually had to add detail because the display is so sharp. The release of the Vision Pro marks a watershed moment for the quality of what can be achieved. Looking into the future, it's really exciting to see what we can create in this new medium.
Completely breaks the boundaries of everything we've been able to do before. We are there from the very beginning, and we're going to keep finding the limits of this technology and keep pushing those limits.
Learn more about these incredible creatures and experience prehistoric life as you've never seen it before.